basically, it's just the part. The primal womb, I think the feeling is, it just feels so overwhelming when you go in there. I remember when I first started going there, I feel like I'm gonna die. But I had a good therapist who was able to be there with me, and I just felt it. It was a nonverbal from her. She can handle this. I felt it because she had done her own work. I think that's why I'm very effective with kids, because I've done my own work. I have cried buckets. I have allowed myself to work through and cope and find ways to explore with all my interventions to make sense of these big feelings that are in the right brain that aren't sensible at all. They're quite messy, and help organize them and put them in parts and pieces and externalize them and see them for what they are.